give everybody that takes that vaccine a control number. Like, I took the malaria virus. I don't know if any of y'all took that. Have y'all took that?
No, I never heard of that shit before.
Yeah, you gotta take that when you go to
I'm just being
certain parts of Asia and Africa. You have to have the malaria vaccine, but it's not USDA.
Malaria.
Thank y'all. And I'm also want people out there to get invested into the people
fever,
like
I
am content.
Tells
of tea. Please subscribe to Marriage and Marijuana. This is my family. I just did that. My family. They just got a great couple with great content. Coach Sherry, the people in the Nuggets. These are people that are supposed to be out there. My man, BG, from East.
Yeah, you know, hold on. Some of them are Corona.
There's a lot of people out here.
But yeah, you don't get no choice. You have to take them shots.
Y'all do. Y'all just getting a sample of tea history. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe to tea
history.
Those
are usually just, they're just giving you boosters of Hepa A, Hepa B,
but,
measles, MMR, mumps,
peace
of
my man rolling the tape out there in Atlanta, Georgia. Went through COVID. Peace of my man Dreams.
So no, anthrax was a big thing back
you know
when I was in. And,
a lot of people out there that be doing
a lot of
great things and
doing
dope
right now.
By their program and their shows.
But no, I'll take the damn yellow fever recently. Like,
TV, the traveler guys.
I'll say,
checks and effects.
4 months ago. And
you
I got
people out here.
Number.
Peace to Gotti. Peace to Willis
Gotti.
I
was like, what the fuck are you on here? Give me this for. I was like, it's FDA approved, right?
Here,
like,
they have a lot of good stuff.
Not in the United
good
States.
Material.
They're like, but it's been approved for
Prince,
more than 20 years or whatever. So then I'm saying
well,
right now, everybody's about to get this new
AKA,
vaccine.
You
I guarantee they're going to get a
Black,
control number. They're about to be
Dice
using his lab rats. They want
to
see what the fuck happens
to
the mass
I want y'all to subscribe
to
real people that got
I'm
good
not taking that shit.
Panels and have great channels
right
that
because
provide
damn,
good material.
Yellow fever
it's real.
Shot. Yellow
and
fever
they try to help their brothers and their sisters out
I got a yellow card, the same card they give you in the military.
Peace to Tommy.
That they used to give about, I don't know if you're 80s, baby. But they used to give you that yellow card.
Divas Tommy.
Any of y'all remember that?
Kept slipping over in a Wolfpack game. Also, peace to
Harlem, you ever had that shit?
So I was saying, besides Dice TV, I also was going to go with
maybe
because
my parents were in the military.
Like
we
I said, tell
shot.
Some tea. There's just a lot of people out here doing great stuff.
It was yellow.
And, I'm just trying to support all those that support me. And like I said, that's what I was thinking
but
about.
Yeah, so
I was thinking about my baby, Tina Bellina.
They gave me a brand new shot record once I took that damn yellow fever vaccine.
Great with the family.
And they're like, here's your control number.
Peace.
Can you please call
subscribe
us
to the channel,
if you have any side effects?
Oh, and
yeah,
also
bitch,
my
girl,
back
hurt now sometimes.
Corinne Life, she's out in Canada. She also
all
right,
so this is what I'm telling
channel.
You all right now.
Corinne,
everybody take this new vaccine.
Corinne Life.
I guarantee
she's
everybody's going to get a test
Canada.
Over.
She has a beautiful channel. She also helps people
I
grow.
Promise you.
She, that's somebody that she would want to get a corner
I'm not taking
well.
That shit.